would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.